there is a very definite official plan. Now, suddenly a new plan has emerged after Lake Mandani is gone, with very hand-drawn line is shown as the route for the bridge. Mandani was not an engineer, but he was a very wise man and not a fool to think that the plan can be done with a hand-drawn line. You understand? He went by the official plan, and he is not there. But now in his absence, many things have been said, and therefore, I want to say very categorically that the official plan was done when Mandani was there. Double line, definitely I will not, I am not for it. I will be objecting it all the time, very forcefully, because the houses that are there will be destroyed all along the route. For this purpose, along with the railway, the Southwestern Railway officials, we had a site inspection. They demarcated the land, and it was seen by them that during demarcation that the landmark comes well within the compound, on the doorsteps, on the veranda. And yet, the railway authorities say that no building or no house is touched. You may not touch the house, but the vibrations that will be caused will definitely bring the house down on its own. And we will not allow it. And these are the houses of the owners who gave their land the first time around.
लोक म्हणता ओव्हरब्रिज जाय मात घरांक हात लायन असताना
हुबलीसून जुनियर इंजिनियर आले आणि आज मॅडम तिकीट उलयता लाईन मोठी उलयता ती आम बुरेल ना ती आमचे गाता आम केल म आम काय केल ना तो जुनियर इंजिनियर हुबलीसून पण येलो ते जुनियर इंजिनियर जण केला
आता जे आईस प्रोटेस्ट केला परत मीटिंग जातली पण त्यांना किती उलोप सुटतं
आमगे इंजिनियर आर्किटेक्ट आणि आमगे आदोगाद ऑल्सो इज इम्पॉर्टंट कित्याक हाल कित्यान तर आम तर एग्री जायना आणि ती तर आमकां एग्री ना जाल्यार आमी कोर्टान वचचें पडटलें आमगे आदोगाद सांगतलो आमकां खंय वचपाक जाय तें आनी आनी प्रोजेक्ट डिलेट जातलो आनी कांय ना आमकां नाका डिले जालेलो तो प्लॅनू दिवपाक एक एक वर्स मागीर दिलो आज सांगता ओर ओर ओर
निमणे मेरेन बसकेन कांयच थारले ना आतां 27 मार्चाक जॉयंट इन्स्पेक्शन दवरला
दे वॉट दे आर ऑफ द वे इज लायक दे शूड नो फिजिकली वॉट इज द लँड दॅट इज गोईंग फॉर द प्रोजेक्ट अँड ऑल सो दॅट वी हॅव केप्ट इन्स्पेक्शन अगेन ऑन 27 दॅट इज वॉट इज द आउटकम ऑफ द मिटिंग इट वॉज अ व्हेरी प्रोडक्टिव्ह मिटिंग वी कॅन से दॅट इट इज अनसक्सेसफुल
Any specific objections were raised?
Specific objections as such, not much. People are, you know, even they have vowed for it that they are not objecting for the project. They are all for the project, provided it is done in right perspective without causing much of a harm to any of the village. That is what is their concern.
Prudenta Khatir, Dishan Parab.